Instagram is a crucial channel for social media advertising with over 2 billion monthly active users, according to Meta. This massive audience is a goldmine for businesses. However, competition is fierce. To outsmart your rivals and reach your target audience, you need effective Instagram ad analytics. With this in mind, let's explore your options. The default tool for Instagram ads reporting is Meta Ads Manager, accessible on both web and mobile. You can use it to track the performance of ads run on Instagram, as well as other Meta platforms like Facebook, Messenger, and WhatsApp. In the web version, you'll find a list of reports you've previously created and an option to create new ones. You can also use ready-to-use templates if you prefer. Let's create a new report. There are three visualization types available: pivot table, trend line chart, and a bar chart. Let's go with a classic pivot table. Although I don't have any data to show, I can still show you around. On the right, you can select from dozens of metrics to add to your report. Collapse the view for easier navigation. You can break down the data by various dimensions to gain deeper insights, add conditional formatting, and reposition the columns as needed. You can also switch between visualization types at any time. At the top of the screen, you can filter your data and adjust the date range for your report. The mobile Meta Ads Manager app is available for both iOS and Android. While it's more suited for tracking performance on the go rather than detailed analysis, it's a valuable companion to the web app. You can use the app to track the recently run campaigns and their key metrics. Compare such campaigns and make quick adjustments, such as changing the budget. The app features several basic charts to help you keep track of your daily progress. You can also use it to monitor your spending and deal with billing. Handy notifications can give you the latest on your ads without the need to even open an app. Both the web and mobile versions provide plenty of useful information about your advertising efforts and are very user-friendly. They come at no extra cost, except for what you spend on ads, of course. Both can be customized to some extent and require no setup whatsoever. Launch your first ad, and you'll have ready reports available within minutes. However, there are also some drawbacks. Many users find the default reporting limiting, especially if they run extensive Instagram ad campaigns. The main issues are the level of detail in the reports and the lack of options to explore specific behaviors or user groups. The few visualization types present both on the web and mobile can also feel restrictive. Additionally, if you want to analyze Instagram data alongside other PPC platforms, Meta Ads Manager falls short. You can create separate reports for Facebook and Instagram ads and compare them side by side, but this approach is far from ideal. A much better option is building a custom Instagram ads report outside of Meta Ads Manager. Better yet, take advantage of ready-to-use templates available online. Here's a PPC multi-channel dashboard template from Coupler.io. This template supports various PPC channels, but can also be used exclusively for Instagram data. The KPIs are displayed at the top, along with a daily summary of the most important metrics. Need to track something else? Swap one metric for another in a matter of seconds. Explore additional charts and a list of all your Instagram campaigns below. You can filter and sort the data freely to gain the insights you need. If you want to include data from other platforms, simply enable them in the dashboard. You'll get a comprehensive view of your online advertising without having to switch between different tools, allowing you to compare platform performance and drill down into any data point. I'll tell you how to set up such a dashboard in just a moment, but for now, let's discuss the pros and cons of a custom Instagram ads dashboard. On the plus side, it offers robust reporting and flexibility, allowing you to deeply analyze and customize data to meet your business needs. The data refreshes daily on an automated basis, so you only need to set it up once. The downside is that you need to sign up for an external service. Currently, Coupler.io offers a free plan that allows you to fetch data for Instagram and Facebook at no cost. However, adding more platforms or using other dashboards might require an upgrade. You have the option for a free trial available for you to evaluate the solution so you can see for yourself. Another potential disadvantage is the learning curve associated with a new BI tool, especially if you're not familiar with tools like Looker Studio or Power BI. However, Looker Studio is relatively easy to master, and if you prefer spreadsheets, the Google Sheets template that I showed earlier will work just fine for many PPC specialists. Jumping back to the template, let's set it up. Go to the README tab and create a Kepler.io account if you don't already have one. You can try it for free with no credit card required. Instagram data is linked with Facebook's, so start by connecting your Facebook account. You can connect to any other platform or proceed with just Facebook and Instagram. Next, preview your data. At this stage, you can filter out Facebook ads campaigns if you only care about Instagram, but you can also do this directly in the report. This particular report is built in Looker Studio, but we also have similar reports available for Power BI, Google Sheets, and Tableau. You'll find links to each template in the video description below. For Looker Studio, click to generate a data source, connect your data, and you'll soon see it ready for analysis. Create a new report, and it will populate with your own data in no time. Before we wrap up, I want to show you another useful dashboard template, an Instagram business dashboard focused on key metrics for the platform, all visible at a glance. Switch between users and monitor how interactions change day by day, or see a weekly summary if that's more useful. Dive deeper into audience demographics and see which content gets the highest reach. Finally, scroll through the list of your posts and view key metrics for each one. As before, follow the README to set it up within minutes and make this dashboard yours. And that's it. Now you know much more about building an Instagram ads dashboard, but if you still have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.